Peak hunter call of the wild today. Gonna be hunting wild or white-tailed deer, moose, turkey, bobcat, and maybe a few other animals, depending on what I see. I hope you all like your content and what you see today, and if you do, please press that share button, the notification button with the bell, and that follow button. Thank you. Got him. He's a dead turkey. Man, it's really dark. I'm gonna have to go set a tent. There was two calls that went off at once right there. There was a deer call and a moose call. Kinda sounded weird.
How in the world am I gonna get that turkey with that doe sitting right there? Sorry everybody, sorry for the background noise this morning. My little guy's watching TV.
Welcome to the Saw Dogs Gaming Channel. I hope what you like what you see. If you could hit that subscribe button, that like button, and the notification bell button. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome, welcome to the Saw Dogs Gaming Channel. If you like what you see, please press that the notification button and the subscribe button. Thank you. Have a good day. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Very well appreciated. What's going on there, Nader? Let's see if I hit that bobcat over here that I took a shot at. May have missed him, which is okay. I just shot two of them. I think I missed him. Yeah, I missed him. Well, I think I might need to move on from a different place here. This is done over with, so I think we're gonna move on and probably go blow this moose apart that's been fucking blotting at me for the last 10 minutes. I hear him. He's close. Where is he? You know what? Watch this. I'm gonna do something.
Watchy, watchy, watchy.
These turkeys are coming in here. Maybe we could go call them in. This is stupid. Come on. You're on the tree. Oh. We're gonna do some turkey hunting and see what we can get. We're gonna go try some lakes or something out here, I think. What is that? Is that that damn moose still? Thank you. You sure?
You can't even go anywhere in this map without even getting a warning call. Every other map you can. I mean, I've walked around every other map, ran around every other map without getting warning calls. As many warning calls as I've gotten on this map is crazy. Jesus. The scope's always leaning to the ground when I pull up my gun. Drives me nuts. Let's see here.
A little easier to use this. Let's go down to the water here. We're gonna walk toward the bridge, probably up underneath of the bridge, because I got a lot of kills over there yesterday. I ain't worried about you, Bobcat. Hello, 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 hello. I don't know who is out there. I don't know if it's Nate. I don't know if it's MWP or Taylor. But hey, if y'all are out there, either hit that like button, the subscribe button, and the notification bell button. I'd appreciate it. Thank you. I tried, it didn't happen. Man, you better quit your barking before I come up and find you. Bark at me. That was a sick kid. So we're gonna walk up toward the bridge. I got a bunch of kills up there yesterday with moose and deer stuff when I wasn't running. Man, you're an awfully mad bobcat. You need to go away and leave me alone. Scaring all my damn animals away. Go away. Getting bright out here. Starting to warm up from the sun rays. It's nice. Feel nice and warm and cozy. Just to have a little bit of fun, man. Oh, I cannot see because of the sun. What is that out there? What is that? It's a long ways away and I can't see it with my binoculars. I love how I can see shit with my scope, but I can't see nothing with my binoculars. I like hanging out on the water's edge because usually a lot of animals come down to drink during the day and whatnot. It's one of the best places I've found to hang out in pretty much any game or any map. I say running down the rocks don't make very much noise, but I'll tell you, running through the bushes make a lot more noise than running through them rocks. I knew I heard something over here. I just can't see it. It's so damn bright. I can't see. Oh, I see it. But it's behind the rocks. Right there. Dead. Come on, run, dude. Jesus.
Well, it's nice to be able out of the sun. Holy cow, that was blinding. I couldn't even hardly see that fox I just shot. I don't know how in the world I don't know what it was. It was the bigger scope I hooked up. Wow, really? I shot him there and he flew over there? Wow! That's crazy. Shot him right in the intestines. Blew him apart. I'm not too sure what this is. I don't remember shooting over anything over here, but we'll find out. All I remember is shooting that fox I just shot. Y'all seen that? What the heck? I just picked that fox up, I thought. What in the world? This is crazy. I have no idea. I thought I picked this fox up already. I don't know what's going on. It's kind of weird. But I'll pick her up. I'll pick this one up too. Whatever. Money in my pocket. I don't mind. Might have been two over there when I shot, for all I know. My poor guy is sick. I know there's a lot of background sound going on right now. Usually there isn't when I'm running at night. I like to run more at night, but I figured I'd try a day stream and see what would bring me. I know it's still early yet and people are at work. Notice I'm running back down to the river. River's edge is one of the best places I like to hunt on this map, come to find out last night. I've only ran a few spots in this map and haven't opened a bunch up yet, but working on it. I'm not too worried of opening a bunch up because for one, my XP points are way out sky right, and I just pretty much like to come on here and hunt and give people content. I'm not sure where you're at out there, buddy, but where I shot my first deer yesterday was right there. I wonder what's out there. What? I found him. Come on, switch. Oh, what was that? I found him, but now I don't know where he's at because there he is. Flipping heart thing, man. You can hold your breath a lot longer than that in real life. Now, come on. You guys need to make that a little bit better. Whatever. Bull. Bullshit. I find that bull. I find that bull. Because the bullet don't start dropping until 150 yards. Bully. Bull crap. Bull crap. He went the other way. He was coming up this way. How in the hell? Yeah, I missed him. I think I missed him anyways. No, I missed him. I missed him! Damn! Oh well. It is what it is. Whatever. The noise in this game is ridiculous sometimes. Whatever. Back over on the side I cannot see on. Yay. Yippee! I should have stayed on the other side. I cannot see nothing. I get back down in this river where I can see again. I hate not being able to see. Well, I guess I'm going to set up here in a minute and do some calling and see what we can get in. Even though everything's scared away because the game's got the stuff messed up. Ha! My favorite county. Yes, sir. My favorite county. Let's do this and set up in a tree. Like right here. We're just gonna set up right here. After I play with it and get it all up in here like it's supposed to be. Now let's see what we get.
What's going on, Tyler? How was your hunt yesterday, buddy? I seen you said that something about you missed a 10 point or something. Did you get the one that you got yesterday? I'm doing some whitetail hunting right now. Moose hunting, turkey hunting. Let's see here. Bobcat, quail, whatever pretty much is on this map right now. Looking for a couple diamonds, looking for you know, whatever wants to come out, you know. I'm gonna use this wheeze. Did you get him at least? Was he able to process him? Nice. I'll tell you, my first deer I ever got with a cross or a compound bow was an 8 point. Yeah, it was a small rack, but it was a nice little 8 point. The one that I shot, I shot him right in the main artery of the neck, so he bled out pretty good, but he took off running about 150 yards, dropped down. I went to go find him, and as soon as I found him, he was still alive, of course. Got back up and ran the other way, back toward my blind, and laid down in the swamp. Took me 3.5 hours to find him after that. I didn't end up finding that deer till like midnight. It was crazy. But I'm glad you got your deer. Fat cows, hey. Take it, you're out hunting again, huh? See what we can get out here. I knew you'd be on sooner or later this morning, just didn't know when. If you could do me a favor and share my stuff out there, man, it'd be awesome. Get me out there a little bit more. I'd appreciate it. I do appreciate you coming up into the room and hanging out. That'd be nice to get. I'd like to get a big old 10 point like that one of these times too. Where are you? Right behind me, I bet, huh? Where's that buck at? He's in there. He's in there because he keeps saying there's one in there. Yeah, I know, you're all trying to get out right there. They'll come down across in a little bit, probably somewhere else. That's okay though, we'll let them come across. He's too small of a turkey. Yeah, there's deer are just so small. Don't you hate that? them older deer are pretty smart, man. They don't like to come out until at night. And if you're hunting on a field, he's going to not come out of that edge of the woods. He's going to walk right down the edge of the woods on the very edge where you can't see him. Because that's how they are. They're a pretty smart deer. I'll bet. They do that crap to me all the time and I keep trying to explain that. You know, I don't know if you hunt on a food plot or anything.
across. I don't know if you hunt on a food plot, but like at this time of year, there's so much hunting pressure on them that they tend to stay just in the edge of the woods and don't want to come out. Just like this guy right here that's messing around up in here. That's a doe. Dude, you're starting to make me mad. Come on out. Come out, come out, come out, wherever you're at in there. Because I'm going to blow you apart. Oh, I bet he just came through there. Do you see that? The scope is lighting him up. That's a doe. Nice shot. I should have waited, but it is what it is. We'll see if we can call some more in here. Yeah, it was pretty loud. They might stay away for a minute, but it is what it is. I'm gonna leave them out there for a little while and see what we can get. My son is coughing in the background, so he is kind of sick today, so I'm just, sorry, I kind of have to have my volume up, my stuff on, but I can see his rack. I'm not sure how big he is, but he's got a rack on him. A nice little rack on him. He's probably a small 8 or a 10. I like the skill perk I have on here now. Spot them deer walking through the woods. You too, man. Be safe out there, especially if you're hunting a tree or something or a stand. Be really safe out there, man. Appreciate you coming up in here. I may run another stream tonight. If I don't, I'll definitely let you all know up in my stuff. I didn't run last night. Simple fact, my boy being sick. But yeah, I definitely appreciate everybody coming up in here. And you be safe today, buddy. Have a good day. I will definitely be sitting in this blind for a little bit. I might even go and get some of my other blinds and put them up on this map in other places. Just because of the simple fact I know a couple good spots to sit. I might put a tent up or two. Even. Ooh, look who's coming across the water. A whitetail. Hey, yeah, you're acting like you can see me. Oh, come on, that's not what I picked. so over this thing doing that shit. Take her out easily. Oh. He ain't gonna run very far. Oh, come on, seriously? Come on, start running, dude. Jesus. Find some blood, some deer tracks. I need blood first. Holy cow, kid, you okay? There he is. Don't need no blood track. He's right here. Of course, fucking find him. Every damn time. I'm gonna pull all the red from over there over to here. And then I'm gonna move down the river that way, down toward probably that spot right down in there. Somewhere in there, off of that bank over there. Is it over? Hold on, son. Give me a minute, I'll be right back.
Who's a baby?
Go, bitch! I wonder where my buddy Nate's at today. Usually he's up on here talking to me, running with me, hanging out with me. Kind of missing him. Wish I could get him up in this map with me. We could really rip some shit apart. Oh, that turkey's up behind me. I don't mind. You know what? There was a nice little field back in here. I need to go up in there and check that field out. Seriously? Where the hell did fucking turkey go now? Whatever. We need to go up into this field and see if there's anything up in here. Maybe possibly a what is up there? Not a thing. Don't know where the turkey went. He's like nowhere to be seen. Go check this field out, see if there's anything like eating spots or any of that up in here. Oop. Yeah, I'ma blow you apart, you don't quit your shit. I ain't worried, I'm just gonna lay down. Ah, drink some toffee! And choke. Yeah, you all know I'm over here, which is fine. I don't care. I just want to see if there's any spots for laying down or anything up in here. We got turkey. That's a big old metal right here. Looks like a nice metal. There's the road. I don't want to go back that far. I'll go this way. Deer ran back in. That's good. Of course, he's behind me. Always behind me. I'm gonna slide right down this mountainside here. Whee! Oh, we didn't slide. My bad. Come on, run, dude. Jeez. I mean, like, seriously, if the guy ran as much as he does in the game, I understand the whole heart thing, but when you're walking and you stop and you go to stand still to shoot a deer, your heart shouldn't be pounding. Like, my heart's not even pounding right now. I can sit still for 2 seconds. If there's no deer in front of me, it works. Oh, see? You should be able to hold your breath a lot longer than that. Especially in the game. I mean, damn, I can hold my breath for almost a minute. I'm really getting irritated with this. Come on. I really hate to say it, but they need to work on putting these blinds up in the trees. That's not the tree I want. Come on. Bullshit. I've not had this much trouble putting a damn blind in the tree. Ever had that much trouble putting a blind in a tree. How stupid. Oh, that doe's gone, so that don't matter. Wouldn't be if I didn't have to mess with that stupid blind. Right, there's a bear up there walking around, ain't there? Probably up on that road over there on that ridge. Think I might stream till about 1, maybe? And then get off here, because
is gonna put up in this tree right here if it'll let me. And it won't be gibbering on me here. Which it probably won't, because it's not been letting me do anything today for some reason. It'll go in any other tree that I'm not in. Come on, where's this sweet spot? Seriously. Wow. I think I might get blue screened in a minute. Come on. This is getting frustrating today. I've definitely not had this much trouble putting a blind in these trees. I don't understand what is going on today, but that's not comprehending that there's a blind going up. Finally got it to go up after trying to put it up in three trees. They need to work on this game just a little bit more and get some of the lags and glitches out of it, whatever else that they need to do. I do know this is a new map, so there's probably going to be some problems with it. Kind of weird. The other day I was on and I was playing this game. I think I was on a Spanish map, a Spain map, or whatever map that is, Sweden map, and it kept blue screening on me. So I said, screw it, I'm going to go download this game, and I've not had a blue screen since. So I'm not sure what's going on. This would be a nice river to fish, though, if they had fishing in this game. That should be all kinds of cool fish in it. Give me 1 second. I have to hit my stepson up on. Carter, please let the dogs out. Thank you. Thank you.
Whoa. See, I don't understand why my stuff keeps doing that. Does anybody know why it throws me in the air every time I pull my gun out or on the ground or whatever? I mean, seriously, come on. Kind of weird, there's nothing on this water's edge at all. I was shooting animals all up through here last night, and there's not one animal out here. You know what? We're going to go try something. We're going to go try this pond back here. We're going to see what's back here at this pond. I had some luck at the last pond this morning. So we're going to go try it. See what's back there. It's only 515 yards away. 510 yards away. Running up the hill, running up. Wait, you know what? We might run up this hill over here. Meh. Crimea River. Let's do this. Hello, hello. Welcome to the Saw Dogs Gaming Channel. I hope you all like what you enjoy that you're seeing. I hope you're all enjoying what you see. If you do, please hit that, like button, the subscribe button, and the notification button with the bell on it. Thank you very much, and thank you for coming. This is my phone doing that now. Oh, come on. Been having some troubles with my blind, so it's a little frustrating this morning. I don't understand why my blind won't go up in a tree. The last time I had that happen to me was like 6 months ago, and I can't remember exactly. We're gonna try to shoot this rabbit. I can't guarantee you that I'm gonna hit him. I can't guarantee you that my stuff's gonna stay on him. Nope. Fuck it. Like I said, can't guarantee you. I'm gonna shoot the rabbit because, of course, the 22 is not working very well. Dude, I don't care your excuses. Just let the damn... Hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back. it. All right. I had to take care of my little guy there. He's not feeling very well tonight, obvious, or today, I mean. He is sick. He's been sick the last few days. I'm not too worried about you, dear. You ain't nothing to me. I mean, I don't like whitetail hunting, but I'm trying to get somewhere right now. I'm trying to hit this water's edge. Turkeys. Bullshit! Got him. Whatever. This fucking gun's starting to piss me off. My bad. My mic was muted. I am sorry. I didn't mean that. Thank you for letting me know. I'm sorry. Back into the Saw Dogs Gaming. How's everybody doing today? Yeah, my mic was muted. I was taking care of my little guy. But we're definitely gonna go get this moose I just shot. I know it's dead. It should be anyway. If not, no big deal. We'll go look for some more. Little guy's sick. Sorry guys, I didn't know it was muted, my bad. But yeah, welcome to the Saw Dogs Gaming Channel. If you've not been here yet, please hit that subscribe button, the like button, and the notification button with the bell. Hit that share button as well. I'd appreciate it. Everybody that's up in here, thank you for coming and watching. It does, and I do appreciate you letting me know that my mic was muted. I totally forgot. I was even talking to you guys the whole entire time. Yeah, I probably didn't hit him, but we're gonna definitely look to see if he's been hit. I do know that I shot at him over here somewhere. I'm not too sure where or... Uh-oh. Something's here. Not sure what. I might have shot him over here. I don't see where he was laying down. Hold on 1 second. Okay, well, Dad'll be getting up off here in a little bit. Alright. Poor kid's got an earache now. Man. Ugh. He just can't win. Poor guy. He can't win. I can't find where that moose was sitting. I may not even have got him. I don't think I did. I think I might have missed him. It's okay though. 308 really don't take down the moose very much. I mean, they're a good gun. Don't get me wrong, the 308's an awesome gun. Well, we are out of here. We are going to a different pond. We're gonna try some of the ponds and see what happens. Yes, I am running. Oh, believe me, man, I have guns with plenty of kick to him. I was thinking about getting a 338. It's like one of the best guns in the game.
I do have the 300 mag, which is an expensive gun, holy cow. But trying to keep it steady is just a pain in the butt. And when you try to place your shots, it's even harder to do. So we're gonna run up to probably over here. And we're gonna go see what we can get over there. That pond ain't that far away. Holy cow, I thought it was pretty far, but... Dropped him. He ain't gonna run very far. He ran right into that bullet. Yep. He ran right into that bullet. Nice little spot of blood. He ran right into that bullet. Holy cow. He didn't go very far either. Beautiful rack. Shot him in a nice spot for running into that bullet. Trophy's a 195. Looks like a 10 point. Very nice. 8 point spread is awesome. 25-21 spread, not bad overall. 33-61, not bad. I love getting deer on the run. Especially like that. Start placing my shots a little bit better. I'm going to be getting off here probably about 1 o'clock, maybe a little sooner than that. I've been on here since like 10. MWP, how are you doing today, buddy? I was trying to ask you that earlier, but I think my mic was muted. If you're still here. Okay. Tons. One of the largest United States and ever larger than with roughly one. Holy cow. We are moving in on another pond. We are going to see what's out here. I am going to go down here in a minute and crawling position. That way we ain't scaring much when we're walking up in there. Oh my god, that damn gun's pointing in the air again. Think there's any animals on this pond anyway? Ooh, what is that out there? He's small. I don't want him. I want him to grow. Call my stream at noon, maybe. Depending.